Hello, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bastian1957. Today, we started a new series. This is the first episode of it. It's called The Emerald Dimensions. All you need to download to get it is click Launch Options over here on your Minecraft. Click Add New. First, you need to click Advanced Setting or one of those three, and then that's how you get it. I'm gonna be new, and then let's go here. The Emerald Dimensions. It has mods, force mods. I'm sorry if you see the bandicam thing. It's right now, it's here is the thingy. Here is Minecraft Forge. Mods. What does Forge mod do, by the way? Okay. Whatever. Wait, let me show something. Okay. Mods. I have mods on. Chill mod. Minecraft Coder Pack. Let's check. No. Search. Forge. Okay. Done. Now we have mods on. So a single player. The Emerald Dimensions. The Emerald Dimensions. If that's how you spell Dimensions. Dimensions. I think that's how you put it. So I know one of the best seeds that when you spawn, you will almost always get a village. The seed is 911. And that's not cheat, bonus chest. And then, here it starts. It's loading. 5,000 years later. It's still loading. Okay, I'm in. Wait, what, dogs? Where is the village? Usually there's always a village. Maybe there's not because I'm using. Yes, there is a village. Let's take a chest. First, one option, no, not options, okay. First, I need to find a chest. Here it is. Gonna get that, and those torches. Wow, seriously, that didn't give me a lot of stuff. Oh, yeah. It's kind of laggy and you can't break stuff. See? Lags. I have it on tape. I can prove it to you. So, the first thing we need to do is... Okay, so the first thing we need to do is go on, open a land world, then click allow change on, then start a land world. And then, the first thing you need to do is ask game mode, one. And you get creative mode. And then you need to find your house. Our house is gonna be this one. Don't give yourself any stuff. And then do game rule keep inventory to true. And then make your bed. So set spawn point. This is my spawn point, and this is how you start the series. Then you need to do game mode 0, and then you gotta save and quit. Server. And then, now you come to your world. And it's fixed. Everything in the world is good. I'll probably make a video how to get Minecraft skins. Probably. Be quiet, you can talk. Okay. Oh gosh, is it still loading? Is that how big of a world it is? Okay. I'm gonna leave this episode here. So, punch the like button in the face. Subscribe. Like a boss.